Hall, the equal opportunity killer, Alistair.
Hello, it's nice to meet you. Can you tell me where I am? I don't know how I got here, but I think I'm starting to understand. I don't belong among the angels, and maybe that's just fine with me. The things I did up there were high school, but now I'm going for my degree. Hey, sorry, but you just got in my way. I promise, honey, I can feel your pain, and maybe I enjoy it just a little bit. Does that make me insane? Haven't been the same since I expired. Weren't you an old pal of mine? Departed from us far too early, but now we're meeting a second time. We used to have such fun together, and maybe you have what I need. But first I have one tiny question. Tell me, do you demons bleed? Hey, sorry, but you just got in my way. I promise, honey, I can feel your pain, and maybe I enjoy it just a little bit. Does that make same since I expired? Doesn't mean that I plan to retire, and now I have the power to breathe all of you in entertaining fire. Promise, honey, I can feel your pain, and maybe I enjoy it just a little bit. Does that make me insane?
Attention all sinners, Alistair here.
And Charlie.
And we're pleased as punch to tell you about the new Hasbin Hotel.
Actually, it's the Happy
Wonderful.
Hotel.
Wonderful, now listen up. What would you do if I said there's a place for you? A place completely free of shame and doubt.
Well, just about.
What would you do if you could start it all anew? Welcome to our hotel and you'll find out. You will not want for anything. We'll take it all away.
No, actually, we'll give you things, cause stealing's not okay.
Like beds of nails and swarms of bugs.
Or cupcakes and control. It's definitely getting out of hand.
I agree.
So before we go and tell another tired, tortured soul, I think we need to come up with a plan.
Good idea. We'll ship them in and dress them up and make them look the part.
Well, actually, we probably should help them change their heart.
By teasing them and baiting them.
Or rehabilitating them.
Boil them, beast them, slice them up. Serve them a la carte.
That's horrible.
Don't be such a princess.
Go to hell.
Already there, darling.
We may not agree on everything as far as we can tell, but we both want this new venture to do well. So with her passion
and his power
and this rinky dink hotel, we might just bring some heaven to hell.
One more time for the demons in the back.
With a
some hors d'oeuvres?
I'll pass.
Yeah!
Thank you, thank you. I'm here for all eternity. I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety creeps inside of me. Makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me? Feels like I'm somebody else. I get overwhelmed in my mind, late at night, overthinking everything in my life. Just wondering if I'm doing anything right. All these demons inside start to really come alive. Oh my, I get anxious and I don't know why. I can hear my dreams calling me, but all these doubts are haunting me. Why is it always right before I fall asleep? Did I get overwhelmed so easily? My anxiety creeps inside of me, makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me? Feels like I'm somebody else. I get overwhelmed. Would you look at that? Another person telling me that I should just relax, calm down and take it easy. Everything will be okay. Yeah, sure, 'cause that's what they all say. But oh, my mind is really my friend sometimes. I can hear my dreams calling me, but all these doubts are haunting me. Why is it always right before I fall asleep? Did I get overwhelmed so easily? My anxiety creeps inside of me, makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me? Feels like I'm somebody else. I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety creeps inside of me, makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me? Feels like I'm somebody else. I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety creeps inside of me, makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me? Feels like I'm somebody else. I get overwhelmed.